shoulders. He's got a really smart head in the shoulders.
Blimey.
Yeah, I've had a few.
She got me thinking about a few things.
Right. What do you think you're doing?
I've been thinking about you a lot lately, and I thought...
Is this why you had a problem with me and Imogen? And there's me thinking you're homophobe.
It was something Imogen said about the way I looked at you.
No, she was just trying to cause trouble.
No. She was right about that.
Now you won't shut up.
You what?
Zidane, banging on about him and Rana.
What about him?
Oh, they're getting married. Officially, like.
So you do care, then?
Of course I care about you.
I can't stop thinking about you. Since that night in the bistro, when I saw you kissing Imogen, I remember standing there watching you both and hating it. It was because I was jealous. I don't feel like this about other women.
Do you feel the same about me as I do about you?
What difference does it make?
Sorry.
No, seriously. One minute you're as cold as ice, and then... Do you want to be with him?
What do you feel about me?
Not fair. I asked you a question.
I just want to know how you feel.
This isn't easy for me either. You want me to want you, but you'll still marry him, won't you? You wanted. Please, Rana. Stop messing with my head.
Rana, it's me. Sorry for chucking you out. You want me to say it? I'll say it. Don't do it. Don't marry Zidane. I love you.
That voicemail on your wedding day. I said that I didn't want you to get married. Because I want to be with you. And that I love you.
Do you really mean it?